In an organization, there are people in different roles who deal with OKR. Often you see that a goal, the objective, is set by a manager. The implementation is done by people in another role. This could be a team. Last but not least, the most important question to ask in OKR is who benefits when the goal is achieved. This can be a customer or the customer's cat if it is about pet food.